Prince William and Prince Harry to appear in Star Wars: The Last Jedi as stormtroopers. Fans of the royal family might be pleased to know that Prince William and Prince Harry will be making a surprise cameo in Star Wars: The Last Jedi, it has been reported. In an interview with The Hollywood Reporter, actor John Boyega, who plays Finn in the movie, talked about the upcoming installment of the long-running sci-fi franchise. The 25-year-old English actor shared some interesting details about filming Star Wars: The Last Jedi and revealed a special cameo from the royal brothers, Prince William and Prince Harry. According to Boyega, he shared a scene with the royal pair wrapped in stormtroopers' costumes. Apparently, Prince William and Prince Harry will be playing First Order stormtroopers, complete with its iconic masks and body armor. And since it might be difficult to spot the royal brothers in full costumes, the actor hinted that they will appear in an elevator scene where Boyega's character, Finn, is being guarded after being captured by the First Order. Aside from Prince William and Prince Harry, British actor Tom Hardy and singer Gary Barlow are also set to appear together as stormtroopers in the same scene. If the rumors are to be believed, it will definitely be Star Wars' most secretly star-studded sequence of all time. Despite the presence of British royalties in the upcoming Star Wars: The Last Jedi, Boyega called the experience fun and intimidating, adding that it was a great experience. It can be recalled that last year, Prince William and Prince Harry paid an official visit to the Pinewood Studios set of Star Wars: The Last Jedi. During their visit, the royal brothers checked out the famous costumes and props from the movie, including lightsabers. They also spent time with the cast members and even posed alongside Chewbacca. At that time, rumors of Prince William and Prince Harry filming a scene in disguise were already rampant. However, based on the photos from the set, the princes appear to be just merely visiting. Previously, other members of the royal family have also visited movie sets in the past. Prince William and Duchess Kate, together with Prince Harry, have visited the sets of Harry Potter in recent years. Queen Elizabeth II, on the other hand, visited the set of Game of Thrones in Belfast but declined to sit on the Iron Throne. So far, Kensington Palace has yet to officially confirm the rumors about Prince William and Prince Harry's cameo in Star Wars: The Last Jedi. The franchise's latest installment is scheduled to premiere on December 15.